How to fix, sorry, your account cannot be used on this device, Netflix. So if you're not being able to use the Netflix on the current device, then what you need to do is, first, you need to check your internet connection. Once you've checked your internet connection, now you need to see if your Play Store is Play Protected. So you need to go for the Play Store. Once you have a stable internet connection, now go for the upper right, which has that profile. Under your profile, you need to go for settings. Under your settings, you need to go for the About, which is on the bottom. Scroll down, and here, if you haven't updated your Play Store, then you need to go for Update and Update Play Store. But if it says Google Play Store is up to date, then tap on Got It. And here on the bottom, you will have Play Protect Certification. So if you have the Play Protect Certification, then you'll be able to use the Netflix. But if you don't have the Play Protect certification, then you won't be able to use. So make sure that you have your Play Protect. And if you have that, then you'll be able to use. You just need to restart your device and your problem will be fixed. So that's it. That's how you can fix. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.